school, St. Nicholas Ukrainian Catholic Church school in Minersville, because you have an opportunity in a special way to have made this pilgrimage today and to partake of a special opportunity. And I thank you for making this sacrifice today, to come to visit and to know about the Shroud, to reflect on Jesus' sacrifice in our life and his presence, risen Christ in your own life, and to also visit here at the cathedral and to visit the museum. Father Daniel Tryon, Director of Evangelization for our Archbishopry, will explain to you the significance of the Shroud and the church and so on, and the sisters at the museum will give you some information as you tour and walk through the museum. We welcome you to take it very much at home. It is an opportunity for you to come, to touch, to look, to see, and to ask questions. Opportunity for you. Because this is an exceptional opportunity, let it not be a missed opportunity. Don't let it be passed by until you let it know or inform yourself. If we know the answer, we'll tell you. If you don't know, we'll tell you, we'll look it up, your teacher will tell you, we'll tell you that on the way home. The answer. But I thank you for your sacrifice to come today and to make this pilgrimage before the Shroud, which we